Nothing can stop me. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, I started small, then I grew to a man. The luck of my life to change. If I was dead, the future would survive me. Nothing can stop me. And my loved ones, two died. What was the meaning of life? I lost my two loved ones. I had troubles with the one and only. Time had changed to one piece of a crisp. I had no idea to change the challenge of luck. Didn't know ditching people houses are bad. What people owners do on YouTube. That might be in trouble. Police will arrest you. Oh shoot, there they are. Nothing can stop me. This guy will survive it until the sunset. No rules, no fools. Out of my way. Or reading a book, giggy chatter like a platter. He was sad like a little on the foot. Then in 2020, 5,000 people died of the virus in China. Feel sorry and worried to those poor people. Everything got messed up like my relationship. People died but nothing can stop me. Yeah, and napkins laying down the massive slide of doom. It was big like my TV. I was watching the news. People said that people were dying. Sad to those people who had cancer and be homeless. Rhythm to the less. I had been selected to go to the shopping mall. My list said I need toilet paper. I was checking on the shelves. There weren't any. People were crazy. I went to the aisle that had some. Noodles and towels. There was only kitchen towels. I was mad when I saw that I can buy a mask. I bought it for 20p straight. After the shopping, the police was chasing me. And nothing can stop me. The next day, I went home. Then I wanted to go to another country. It was not good because the virus was spreading all around the world. It was bad. I was sad and mad like a little dude. But after McDonald's was closed, I was starving. But nothing can stop me. Mom cooked me dinner. Dad took me shopping. It was a disaster. No toilet paper. Nothing was left like chips and candy. Vegetables was left to a platter. I was so scared. I went back home with Dad. I got crazy. No toilet paper. Bad idea. Went to another shop. There was some, but nothing can stop me.